To be brutal, Michael. I can tell that both competitors will take full advantage of the lawlessness this match provides.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, what a shot!
Got it scouted. That'll grind the features right off your face.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Hooked up.
Oh, look at the power. Side slam.
Double stomp.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Oh! And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
And this isn't going to win.
And he very quickly counters. Setting foot in the ring now.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Uh-oh. Suplex. Lights up.
He's taking some good hits.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Bad predicament right here.
Just tossed. Did you get airline miles for that?
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Oh, look at this. So ruthless. And here's a cover.
Gets the shoulder. Wow. What is it going to take?
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Getting tossed. Really just laying it in. Connects on the kick.
Exchange of counters there.
Malicious fallaway slam.
Goes into the pin, and he breaks the count quickly.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
He turns it around.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Good night.
That can certainly do it.